Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Yakuza Zero. We are just to the south of the shrine where Bob is. I ran into this by accident. I was getting ready to go to the next set of things, but here's one. As is, I suppose. I apologize. Hopefully everyone's doing well today. Wait! We need you, sir! You're desperate, so you need me. I got you. Let's do it. I'll help out. What do you need from me? Hey, Mori. And Kawaguchi? Gotcha. Nice to meet you, Kiryu. I hope not.
Hey.
Got it. Why did you say goodbye?
Huh?
And who is this guy?
Oi. Huh?
No. Hey, Papa Chan.
Eh?
What do you got for me?
Oi.
Why are you asking me to be... Fair enough.
Oi.
So, an erasable is the... So we're going to be seeing a lot of jargon, right? So... It's not an eraser, obviously. It's not a knife. It has to do with what we're doing. We're in a restaurant, so we'll take the food. It has to be something that can be easily removed from a scene. So, food.
Boy.
I would have loved to have put the knife there, though. That would have been hilarious. Yeah, no worries. Right? See? Tunable props. We managed to be useful, barely. No, not leave only the produce and not fetch it. Basically, we want to have an angle, right? So that people can see all aspects of it. You managed to get it right.
Nani?
So, strike the set means we're going to be closing up, right? So we're not going to taunt the dishes and we're not going to punch the dishes. Logically, we're going to remove the dishes. I can't drink that. No, thank you. It went down great.
Huh?
Oh boy, this isn't gonna end well for them. Especially the guy on the left. Going to enjoy doing what I have to do next. Come on, get up. Way too easy. Nothing you're passionate about is gentle ever. True. We are the Dreamweavers. Good boss, to say the least. From the top means from the beginning. From the beginning. I gotta see if I can find a zap gun or a slime gun. Actually, I gotta find my way to a sushi restaurant. Okay, so I'm cutting that fight out, but you'll meet me over at Sushi Gin. It's just over here. Between episodes, I did manage to fish up some fish, just in case I do need them. No, you should never apologize. I'll help her out. Let's console her.
Oi. Yeah.
Fair enough. You want to change who you are? I get that. Change takes time. Has to be subtle. Bad for business, boys. Okay, this will be easy. Street thugs? Oh, maybe not. I might have to heal. Thank you. Actually, no, we're fully healed now, so I don't have to worry about it. Get up, Okumo. Okuno. What's up?
Nani?
You want to teach you how to punish people?
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know if you could fear people like Kiryu. Kiryu is one of a kind. But I'll help you. Kiryu's a caring soul. To the park. You want me to do this in front of kids? You want to change, you'll end up as a quiet, dull person for the rest of your life. For this, I'm gonna say, I'm not gonna go Sundari. Who gave you permission to speak? These are all generic for the play, so I want to be humiliated. Yeah. bet you'd like that, you pervert. What am I doing with my life? You get humiliated. I don't like bringing kids into this. I feel really uncomfortable with this, but yeah, they are. Let's go. I'm not okay with this side quest because of that, but dungeon. Now, good job. Could have turned her into a Tsundere or something like that. Tsundere? I wasn't comfortable with those kids, but yeah. Good job. You did nail it, Ayu. That's armor, if I remember correctly. There we go. So what I'm going to do now, I forgot to mention, I picked up a new CP reward called, it is basically Mr. Shakedown's takes random naps. So now, every so often he'll be sleeping like this, right? And if he's sleeping, what I'm going to do is I'm going to just take, you'll see the Zeds. Every so often he'll wake up, so you take your hand off the button. Like that, take your hand off the button. Keep robbing him. If you can't take him down for whatever reason, I'll show a for sure way to take him down in the future, but that time is not now, so. Anyway, my name has been Duke Rafe. Thank you everyone for joining me. Take care, stay safe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!